Martin Martin said he just got them at home, all the different bands.
Thank you. lunch down there.
This is a lot of rubber on it.
There's a lot of yellow and red flags out, isn't there?
Yeah. Someone definitely did an off there on 12, didn't they?
Definitely.
Straight on.
Everyone's going to dive in for lunch now, you know that, didn't you?
Yeah.
That was well timed, wasn't it?
Yep.
I was doing my last little lap. Might have been him that's dropped it.
Oh.
Yeah, if they drop oil or something, yeah, they pull you in. Right, so we go and grab my bag and just put it in the back?
Yeah.
Before, and then we'll head over and we'll get something to eat. Because it starts, they start serving at 12, don't they?
Yeah, lunch. I'm probably just going to have a sausage bap or something.
Yeah, I'm not going to have a lot.
Sausage bap. Do you want sausage back and share a large chips or just sausage wrap each? Yeah. Okay. Two sausage wraps and a large chips.
I haven't seen that fella. He's still here because his bag's still here.
That's what I mean. Must be having their lunch extra early or having brunch. We let him pass when he first went on, then the second time we went out, we had passed it, did we?
Well, it's a race school.
Yeah. Ah, right. I thought he said learn or something on the side.
Yeah, so you might have the student, then the instructor driving.
Oh, I see.
She's doing pretty much what Coyle and I do. That in the boot so I don't forget to take go and put it on the back seat. I'll just put mine in the boot so I don't forget to take the bag out the back, because otherwise
you wanted to collect a bag.
No, I've just done it.
Alright, okay.
No, that's what I'm saying. If
still filming. Well, I was filming earlier when you went to the loo.
When I do that, I put my bag in the boot or something, and then I forget about it. I go out on track, next thing I hear all the fucking stuff rolling around in the back. Did I turn this off?
It's still flashing red.